What's not pillows? Just look around you.
I was born here in Schumacher, and our people were travelers. They followed the food, so when it was summertime and the fish were running, people would move down to Oligantown. Then after, when cannery started, then the people would move out to the inlet.
My name is Sin, and I like this place because we get to run out in the forest and play hide and seek and stuff.
How do we keep our culture?
By passing it down to the children.
Cool. Why did the most of the week milk leave?
I think it was a lot to do with no jobs and no housing.
Oh.
Some of them married away.
Oh.
Married other tribes to the new home. Chris, this is a strange topic because we didn't always have set ones. They all belong to their stories.
Oh.
So depending on where your story is, then you made a quest for it.
It's important to us because culture tells us where we came, gives us a position and something to believe in. We can sustain culture by passing it down to the children. In our community, it gives us stories to tell, a language that nobody else speaks, and medicines, art, and recipes.
And it's where my parents were born, and my parents' parents were born here. That's why I love, and I feel very safe here.
Austin, I love cultural sharing and practicing our ceremonies and our songs.
We did our own things when I was growing up here. We used to go and do our own trapping just around the bay. Get into a rowboat and go row up the Kildalla River or the Chequala. So we learned lots of things too if we were with our grandparents. May was the time to taste the, cottonwood sap. Almost tastes like watermelon. Take the outer bark off and then scrape the sap off. Oh, it was good. Yeah, so we learned lots of. I wouldn't mind doing the same thing again.
We can do because it looks beautiful. There's lots of nature. We get to have walks whenever we want, and I like the people here. Why are plants so important? important because they make medicine and they make everything look nice. We can sustain plants by planting new trees, and in our community, it keeps us healthy.
Why do you love Awakening?
I love Awakening, especially in the spring and summer, because I like to pick salmon berries, I like to pick blackberries, I like to work on salmon.
Why do you like Awakening?
Because it's home, and I get everything I need to get, salmon and cod and seaweed and berries.
Awakening because there's nature. I can play on my trampoline and play with my water guns. Why are bears in
They remind us of the seasons. They remind us that there's an order to the year because they sleep all winter and then they wake up and they eat berries and dig roots and then they dig fish. And the bears, they fish in the river and then they pull them up on the bank and they eat them all, and all the guts from the fish fertilize the whole forest. That's why the trees here are so big.
How do we keep bears not going extinct?
Bears need a lot of space to live, just like people. So we have to make sure that all the land they need to live, from the mountains all the way to the ocean, is protected, and all the food that they need is protected. So we need to leave enough fish for them, and we need to leave enough berries. We also need to not hunt them. There are certain people who think that shoot a bear, but it's against the law here, and it's not good for those populations to get hunted because they reproduce so slowly. A bear only has a baby every 3 years. So a grizzly bear.
Any black bears?
Black bears are way less brave than grizzly bears. They're quite afraid of grizzly bears, and grizzly bears outcompete them for everything. So if there's a grizzly bear around, the black bear will be really scared and not be hanging around. So if there are black bears around, the hierarchy of the animals, we never see the black bear.
Because they eat fish, and the fish fertilizes the forest. We can sustain bears in Awakening by make sure they have space. In our community, bears help us by make the forest bigger and keep other predators away.
I love that it's so remote and peaceful and quiet, and there's grizzly bears. It's so beautiful up here. And that's why I love it.
But you love Awakening, right?
Yeah. Yes, you do.
Because it's in the middle of the Great Bear Rainforest, everybody's great, and you can't drive to get here.
Why do you love Awakening?
In Awakening, there are all five species of Pacific salmon. So there's chum, pink, sockeye, coho, and chinook. And then there's also trout, steelhead, rainbows, and cutthroat.
How do hatcheries work?
Well, we collect what's called broodstock, and we take the eggs and sperm back to the hatchery, and then we fertilize the eggs ourselves, their life stages, so from the incubation room, out into the tanks, into bigger tanks as they grow, and then eventually to the seafem or the river. Trees help by increasing the numbers of salmon in the ocean for people and for wildlife, and then also to increase the numbers of salmon that return to spawn.
Because fish are one of the main food sources of weak nose. We sustain fish by building more hatcheries and keeping our waters clean, and only fish when we need.
Because they have fish in them.
Now I feel a lot better. Why do you like the weak nose?
Why do I like a weak nose?
Yeah.
Because of the beautiful scenery and the work I do and all the people. Why do you like a weak nose?
Mountains.
Oh, he says the mountains.
Oh, why do you love me?
I was born here and I lived here all my life. And this is where my parents
live.
Dogs in a week ago because people really, really like dogs.
How do you keep dogs happy?
The dogs here are pretty easy to keep happy actually compared to dogs in the city, because most of the time all you need to do is feed them and give them fresh water and maybe a place to sleep at night, and they'll follow you around everywhere you go.
Why are dogs so important?
I think dogs are important to Weekano because there's a lot of wildlife. Sometimes there's wolves and sometimes there's bears or cougars even.
Lots of water. The dogs, we have dogs a lot in rivers because we need to keep safe from predators.
Why do you like the weak canoe?
I love the dogs.
Why do you like the eyebrows? Why do I love the weak canoe? I raised you.
Oh.
I've been here all my life.
Because it reminds me of when I was a child. I grew up in farmland, and then I was a hunter and a trapper and a fisherman, and I just love it here. I love being in the Great Bear Rainforest.
I like Weekano because of the nature, all of the wildlife that lives here. I like it because it's a remote location. I like the community here. I like everybody's so connected.
And I like the Weekano because I could play in the forest. It's cool here.
How can we say friends?
Places are fun. Nurses, fun nurses go all over the place. Not making chemicals, fertilizers.
Harvesting plants, we shouldn't harvest too much of them. Only a little bit.
Why is nature important?
It gives us beautiful flowers and animals that teach us lessons.
How come bees are going extinct?
One of the reasons is because of chemical fertilizers.
I also think that bees are going extinct because less food, because of there's like less diversity of plants that they used to live with, become starving. And so the more we can plant flowers that start happy eating, the better.
Animals teach us lessons and plants give us food, and it is all a part of nature. We can sustain nature by keeping everything clean, not hunting for fun. Nature gives us food, job, fun stuff, hiking, swimming, and...
Why do you love a weekend?
I love coming home and seeing family and friends, and I love the sound of the river when I'm walking down the street. And then in the summertime, I keep my eye out for bears, and I love to see the kids running around and playing. That's why.
Wikino, because it's a beautiful place to live, and there's a lot of great things you can do here, like going hiking, going kayaking, go camping and fishing. It's just a beautiful, peaceful place.
Why do you love a Wikino?
I love a Wikino because the kids are the most awesomest kids I've ever met.
Why do you love a Wikino?
Well, I love the... I love that everybody's there for everybody. So you don't get that kind of help in a big city. A cup of sugar, there's always going to be somebody who can help you out.
Why do I love a Wikino? All the people you get to meet, all the things you get to do here, like for the berry picking. I just love Sunday. Then you can get to go to the lake, and you can go swimming. There's lots to love about Wikino.